Guys, welcome back to the channel. I hope you guys are having a great day today, as always. And in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys my favorite character for S.A.M. number 12. Yes, S.A.M. number 12, because I haven't played, I think I stopped, the time period that I stopped playing was at like S.A.M. number 10. I think I only missed one S.A.M. If I'm correct, you guys should comment down below if you actually know what S.A.M. I missed. But yeah, let's get into it. Let's go check him out. So we're going to go into Shinobi's right here. Shinobi list. And my favorite character for this S.A.M. will be, is Jugo. No, I'm just kidding. It is my boy Sasori over here, because he's the GOAT. I know that I don't have the ult that is required. I'm doing air quotes right now, but you guys can't see it, obviously. But his ult, this one right here, is still pretty good. It's still pretty decent. I like it. It does a decent amount of damage for the expert mode, not the advanced, because I don't play advanced because it's just way too much work. Even with the advanced mode, I could still make it to the point where I can still get the new cards for Toby and stuff like that. So I'm good. I don't really care about that. So we're gonna check out his cards right here. So as you guys can see, I have his poison smoke, which sometimes does not activate. I'm gonna actually check right here the description of the card, whether it says it may or may not activate. Emits a poison smoke ahead, causing damage and inflicting poison. But sometimes when you do it on the one tails, it doesn't work. I don't know if that's a bug or it just happens. You guys should comment down below if you know about that. But sometimes when I do the poison smoke on one tails, it just doesn't do nothing. So yeah. So the iron sand cluster attack giant spear and the iron sand cluster attack giant hammer. So mind you guys, his ult is at level 3. I have no idea how it was at level 3. I may, like, before I left for a period of time, may or may not have leveled up his ult for some odd reason. I have no idea how that happened, but I'll take it. So his ult is at level 3. For you guys that might have it at level 1 and may or may not go use him after this video and say, oh, dog, you said this is always good. His ult, my ult specifically, is at level 3. So the damage will differ. Not may, will differ. So let's get into it. Enough talk. And yeah, so as you guys can see, I'm ranked 30k right now. I'm definitely gonna make it to top 10k before the S.A.M. ends. Obviously I have school and stuff like that, so I'm not really able to play as much, but since today is a Friday, I'm definitely gonna get into some grinding and stuff like that. If you guys want to play with me or anyone in the guild, you guys should join the Freight Nation Discord. You guys should just send messages to us there, and we will, like, if you have anyone that you can add at me, just add at me. I'll come on the Discord and say if we could play or not, if I have time. But yeah, I got you. So I think some of the guild members are playing right now. I can't join. Okay, so we're gonna unseal anyways. So, oh no, I can play the advanced, not the expert. I said that the wrong way last time. So yeah, let's head into it right now. And let's go check out my boy Sasori, because he's pretty dope. He does a lot of damage, actually. If he can hit his crit and his poison, that is max, actually does a decent amount of damage as well. It does chip damage. It's at a level 22, but I could, like, my Sasori, I could one phase, as you guys can see, he's a S rank. I could one phase a level 30 without even sweating it. So that's how powerful he is. Level 30, I can one phase it solo in myself, just so you guys can see how much, like, his full potential. So that's how high he can go. I did try expert, but I really wasn't getting, like, enough damage. It was taking too long. I just didn't feel like doing that at all. That was just taking too long, period. So as you guys can see, I did like 80k damage. That's not his full potential. His damage is still not at his full limit. I hope I could get you guys to see it. We're gonna try here for the poison to work. As you guys can see, I did the poison 2 times and it did not work. I just don't know what's going on. Maybe it's a bug. If it's a glitch, you guys should comment down below if you know. But I'm gonna try it one more time. It sometimes works, sometimes it doesn't. Did it work? Nope, it still hasn't worked. That's crazy. And I just missed that. Cool. Okay, So we're gonna wait for this cloud to hop off our head and my ult to come back so we can see if we can hit the full amount of damage. The highest, I'm not gonna say it yet, I want you guys to see it for yourselves and comment down below how much the highest amount of damage you guys have hit on any tailed beast in any SAM. And did I we couldn't see, great, that's wonderful. I could even see the damage amount, that's crazy. All right, so we're gonna try again. I hope I could get like a level 29, or look, if we could get a level 30, that's also awesome. So we're gonna try this, like we're gonna play like 3 SAMs so you guys can just see how strong my boy Sorcery actually is. He's actually pretty good. I just can't get the poison to work today. I just don't know what's going on. Look, it's not chipping, it's not doing damage over time. I'm bro, one tails right here. I don't know what the heck's going on. That's crazy. All right, 78 left, and can we kill him? Sick. All right, cool. So as you guys can see, we only had 70 seconds left on the clock, and yeah, it's pretty good. He's pretty good. As you guys can see, he does a decent amount of damage. And yeah, so if you guys don't have his main, the new ult that he has, the puppet mastery type stuff that he has right now, don't sleep on his other ult, the first ult that he came out with. Don't sleep on that, use that. That's the main, not the main deal, but that's something you could rely on if you have a level. The ult, crazy. Let's go, a level 30, nice, that's what we wanted. So I'm gonna show you guys that I can actually one phase this, even though the timer may get to like 20 seconds, but at least I could one phase it and I don't have to like need like extra people to kill him. And it's on his stomach, that's pretty cool. All right, I just missed the crit point, great. So as you guys can see, he hits 89k pretty much every time. So if I don't one phase this, I'm gonna be pretty mad because I can't hit the max damage that he does. I don't know why, but yeah, I just don't know what's going on right now. Come on bro, let's get our ult back real quick. Dodge that, miss me with that shit, boy. All right, so let me hit him with the poison real quick. I just want you guys, okay, the poison hit. So as you guys can see, the poison does 14k damage by itself, maxed out. That's crazy. Look how much damage it's doing. That's crazy. Look at that, that's beautiful. I like that, I like that a lot. So let's see if it works again, because last time, the last match that we just played, it didn't work at all. It worked. Okay, okay, we're getting pretty good RNG right now. So 14 14, and we're gonna use the ult right now so we don't run out of time. I missed his stomach again, that's crazy. All right, so we're gonna do it and it's not hitting the, you know what, this is actually kind of triggering right now because he hits harder than this. I don't know what's going on right now. I don't know, maybe it's this YouTube, since I'm recording, it's trying to play me. I have one phase this a lot of times, but now Sasuke's trying to play me and not doing max damage. That's crazy. That's crazy. You guys should comment down below who you guys have for this SAM, if you have one of the required 3, if you have just a maxed out ult, because I still don't have a maxed out level 8 ult, if that's even the maxed out number. I think all our ultimates are maxed at level 8. If I'm wrong, you can comment down below, correct me, I love it. So yeah, we're gonna make our ult, we're gonna let our ult refill now, and please hit it. Yo, that's it, you saw that? That's crazy, he hit like 134k, that's pretty decent, bro. So if I had it maxed out, I could hit harder than this, but obviously I don't. Yeah, I just, you know, I'm not gonna talk about it, but yeah. So I would have one phase this if I could get my ult back, if the game didn't decide to play with me and not give me max damage. I definitely would have one phase this, but you guys can see how my boy Sorcery rolls. He's not playing. He's not playing with the one tails. He is an Akatsuki. He's a blood. You know what I'm talking about? It's pretty cool. It's pretty cool. So if I could get my ult before, nah, that's dead. All right, it's over with. So you guys, as you guys can see, I definitely could have one phase that, but game wanted to act stupid. So yeah, so that's Sasori for you guys. This is just a quick video just to show you how my boy Sasuke really rolls. He's not playing no games with the tailed beast or nothing. He's pretty cool. If you guys have him, use him. But before we end the video, I want to show you guys one more character. That's like my trump card, that if I feel bored about using Sasori or whatever, I could just switch to him because he does pretty good damage as well. It's my boy Sasuke, the Wandering Ninja version. If you guys have him, you guys can also use him. But I would say use him under these two like instances. If you have his defense down and his ult, I don't have his ult maxed out. It's still level one, but he does pretty decent amount of damage, as you guys will see right here. And yeah, 80k, it's pretty much the same amount that Sasori does, because Sasori does 84k on a normal basis. But I think that's what it showed. But and his, that does 16k. It does way more. It does more than Sasori's poison maxed out, and I don't think I have that maxed out at all. So yeah, as you guys can see, defense down still works. If you guys have Sakura, I would have made, you guys should comment down below if you want me to make a video talking about the characters that are best for this Sam. I know it's gonna be pretty late because we're like 4 days or 5 days into Sam right now. Apologies, it's just under circumstances I couldn't make the video, but I wanted to make this one. So you guys should comment down below if you want to see that video. You guys should join the Freight Nation Discord if you want me to play. If you want help, if you need help, if you're a beginner, you need help doing Sam, join the Freight Nation Discord. You'll find people to help you there. You could comment. And yeah, this is gonna be the end of the video, guys. I really appreciate the support recently. It's been really good. I really appreciate you guys' comments and stuff like that. Thank you guys. I hope you guys have enjoyed the video, and I'll see you guys in my next one. Later.